you know what? The work of love and commitment begins tomorrow morning. And through a lifetime, those will be the hard times. The work of love will be demanded when there's no crowd and no beautiful dress and no ceremony and no party. It'll be an uneventful Tuesday afternoon when the commitment that you make together today will be demanded. And I can think of nothing greater to share than you will have help. See, lots of people come to this moment and they come in their own strength and in their own ability, and ultimately it fails and falls apart. But you come here as a man and a woman in love with Jesus and full of the Holy Spirit. And out of everything that God has called you together to be, you're not alone. I see you.